identify this is it has these four-petaled flowers on top. It has a hollow stem, and if you crush it, and smell it, gives you kind of that horseradishy kind of bite. They grow in beautiful, dense stands down cool mountain streams. And this is a wonderful example. Just beautiful stuff out here. Enjoy.